a badass ancient sword.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie, yo.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Let me in and find out.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
You got a gate. Just close it.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me. We're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
I can handle riffraff.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
The fuck is my underwear?
Down the party house. Heck to hang out in. Didn't stop until I close that gate. This'll do.
Thank you.
Come on, guys.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
You say pizza?
Right.
Nope.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
The evac already happened.
Oh! Oh, my fucking skull! Oh! Boom! Gods and whiskey!
Gods and whiskey!
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Yo, you got food to share?
Food?
Listen, boomers. I'm looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Imbeciles.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Hope she doesn't dig after you two.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
I'm just gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there.
She's with some construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Rescue attempt part 2. Zombies holding a festival? up the ladder, then she threw it down?
Mierda! Okay, watch the traps.
Jesse's friends don't mess around. Jesse? Anyone? Okay. Now what?
Trying to be a buzzkill.
Sure glad you showed up. Jesse.
Carla, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Yeah, we're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
They didn't have much else in common. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
You mean the construction guys who also turned into zombies?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
I'm just playing. Look, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, you're a good daughter, Jesse.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Want me to get you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, man. Be seeing you.